first wave of Canadian bands that made it, the Canadian punk rock hardcore bands that made it down to Southern California, all had these like really goofy, swell, kooky names like Rampage and Dimwit and Biscuits, Shithead. Yeah, so it was like, you know, you put all of those guys together in a room and you would have like the Canadian version of the Marx Brothers.
Exactly.
Or something like that.